मतलब ये है कि उधर लोगों को मारना है ना।
As we look back to the dreadful day of the 26/11 Mumbai terror attacks, a decade ago, conflicted emotions of heart, anger, and anguish are hard to distinguish.
Daud Gilani, aka David Coleman Headley, changed his name in 2006. Because of his Western name, it was easier for him to visit India. Gathered GPS locations and places from where infiltration was easier, and scout the hotspots. An easy in and out route plan.
I mean, I know you have plenty of evidence against me because we're not making any arrests. That's probably going to be less for me a little also than for you.
Cafe Leopold, 9:20 p.m. Crowded with mainly tourists and foreigners. Suddenly, everything seemed to be exploding. Bullet shells, lime blood dripping off from the bodies. And about the same time, two gunmen opened fire at the Taj Hotel, another landmark of Mumbai, was about to be assaulted. Chattrapati Shivaji Terminus, 9:37 p.m. Two men with rucksacks get out of taxi and enters the train station. The driver doesn't know that they have left a deadly package behind. It's a bomb which was set to explode. Overly crowded platforms of Chhatrapati Shivaji. Sudden shots were heard.
They found bullets flying all over. People were running helter-skelter from down below on the floor, on the ground floor. They fired mercilessly. People were murdered in cold blood.
Hemant Karkare of anti-terror squad with 8 policemen where carbines were in fierce gun battle with them. The black gate was secured, but the front gate wasn't. Additional Commissioner Ashok Kamte and Inspector Vijay Salaskar with Hemant Karkare, they swiftly moved toward the front gate. It will prove to be a costly mistake. Those gunmen already left the compound and Karkare and his team heading right to them. The gunfight between them didn't last long. Three of the brightest police officers were dead. Those who planned the attack and executed it and attacked our pride are still sleeping peacefully. Beyond the grasp of India. When we will get the justice.
It's especially heartening to think of those brave men who fought with valor and gave up their lives to save those of others. their memory, to remember their heroic gestures.
Assalam. Haan ji.
Mujhe fire lag gaya. Haan ji.
Allah Taala. Kahan laga hai? Kahan laga hai?
Mere
kahan laga hai?
Baadu pe laga hai. Paon pe laga
hai. Allah Taala aapki baat kare. Unke log bhi zakhmi ho rahe hain. Wo ja rahe hain hospital.
First entry hum ne commando maar diya hai. Aapki dua karein. Allah mujhe shahadat.
Alhamdulillah. Allah Taala.
Like that left us shattered, but we were also the ones that picked up each broken shard and slowly built our own self back up. True champions.
थकान नहीं होती, ये चाहे 56 हो, चाहे 46, चाहे 204 घंटे हो, अगर इस तरह के जो होते हैं इसमें थकान की बात नहीं होती, क्योंकि मेन चीज जो होता है वो जो टास्क दिया होता है उसको पूरा करना होता
है. The evidence was overwhelming. Intercepts and intelligence proved beyond doubt that the attack was carried out by the Pakistani terrorist organization Lashkar-e-Taiba with support from the ISI.
In its short history, Pakistan has become a geography synonymous with terror. The quest for a land of pure has actually produced the land of pure terror. Pakistan is now Terroristan.
Numerous investigative journalists across the world have exposed the Pakistani government's support of terror as a state policy.
But he was the only one who survived.
They went on two major missions. In those missions, he personally killed an Indian major, and in the other mission, he killed three Indian soldiers. And he said, while of course it was very difficult over there, it's a blessing of God that he survived and came back.
But I had around 30 people, 23 guests, 7 staff, on the other side of the restaurant where there's no other way. Somewhere I recollected that there is a door at the pool side which opens into the transformer room of the hotel, and from there it goes out. So I asked the guests to evacuate fast as possible.
However, it is the spirit of Mumbai only that can look at such a tragedy in face and return back stronger, more vigilant and more concerned.
One reason is I never wanted her to go out. Probably there is every possibility she died. And secondly, she disclosing the location where the 30 people are hiding.
छोटी बहन के साथ बात हुई. छोटी बहन को पापा बोले कि सुबह कॉलेज में मत जाना और सुबह मैं चलती आ जाऊँगा. मम्मी के साथ बात हुई और मेरे साथ भी. तो मैंने लास्ट टाइम पापा को कहा था कि आप आगे मत जाना, तो पापा बोले थे कि नहीं बेटा, यहाँ कुछ भी नहीं है, सुबह मैं हमेशा की तरह जल्दी आ जाऊँगा. और बाद में कहा कि आप ये फ़ोन नहीं करना, तो मैंने फ़ोन रखा. और थोड़ी देर के बाद पापा के साथ, मतलब मैंने फ़ोन रखा और मुझे मालूम पड़ा कि टेररिस्ट की गाड़ी वहाँ पर आ गई, पापा को गोली लगी है. तो मतलब थोड़ी थोड़ी देर के बाद उन्होंने बताया कि पापा अभी नहीं रहे.
मुंबई रिमेंबर्स, इंडिया रिमेंबर्स, एंड एवरी साइलेंट प्रेयर दैट वी से फॉर एवरी लव्ड वन दैट वॉक्स आउट द डोर इज एन इंडिकेशन दैट आवर फेथ कैन नॉट बी शेकन. Our spirit cannot be broken, and our courage cannot be bowed down.